hoisted up through center ice. Cooke spun around. There's going to be a penalty. Are they both going to go?
Yes, I think
so. They are, yep.
I think so. You know, Matt Cooke turned around and said something to Jackman at first because I think he thought he had lured him into a penalty. But now you can see Matt Cooke has turned the cannon around on the referee who made the call. He didn't like it. I think it's a good call. He embellished this one. Francois St. Laurent, the referee there, turned a deaf ear to Cooke. But right after the penalty, Cooke will get up and watch him kind of get in the face of Jackman. I think he has sort of a...